Hi, welcome to this week's ESR. We're at Montreal. Qualified P17. Not the best quality we've ever done.
This is a rolling start. We need to follow car number 49 in the left.
Teammates
column.
Casper and Daniel here. Yep,
but
I'm here, mate.
Speak, did he? Okay,
I'm here, mate.
The safety car speed is 75 kilometers per hour.
Casper, 49. Car.
My goal for today is finish.
Yeah.
And don't get on that fucking incident list. Because I'm pretty sure the others are all complaining that the cars are super nervous, which the McLaren absolutely is not. So.
Usual, get through the first few laps.
Yeah.
Build yourself into the race.
49.
Get ready, going green. The pace
okay,
car is in.
Get ready.
Green flag,
let's go.
Green flag.
Shit, there was a long time to start in the pits.
Hold to the left.
No.
Still there.
Stay on the left.
Right.
Clear.
Right, the guy ahead of us is Damien Carnot, 11, and their rating is 2.6. It's a big mess in turn 6, a decent start, you can build something from here.
Where was that? It says turn, big mess, turn 6.
I'm not there yet.
Oh. Some dude in a Beamer just pulled off the Verstappen with me. Like, let me run off track.
You got a slow car on the left.
It's
go right.
Looks like Richard.
Oh, Richard, my title rival's just gone off.
Good.
Sector 3 times quick.
Oh, I have to pass this dude as soon as I can. He's driving so strangely.
Ingested up here.
Car on your left.
Clear left.
Clear.
Ryan Burgess just wrote me, great job. Why the fuck did he do that?
Just ignore it.
Left side. Clear left.
Clear on the left.
The leader has just done a 135.50.
Had to back out of that one then.
Clear.
You get lots of checkups as people get out of shape. Yeah. Oh my god, we're about five wide here. Nigel, you can have it.
That's a new fastest lap for Shirk, 135.35.
The car in P1, just then the fastest lap, 35.351.
Place. The guy in front is Stuck, car number 98, B license, and their rating is 1.7.
Gonna find some track position.
Hairpin is terrible.
What's your best lap in this session?
to the right.
Hold clear left.
Clear.
Alright.
Stay on the left.
Hold your line.
Still there, hold your line.
He's still there. Still there.
Still there, hold your line.
Still there. Still there.
Still there.
Still there. I believe he's still right side clear.
5.77. Clear. Lap of the session.
V16. Okay, Darren, the next car is Rick, car number 71, and their rating is 2.9.
Wall scrape.
To get defensive, mate. Times are improving, this is good. That lap was a 137.03. Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace.
All going well, you two?
32 now.
24, but not good. Thank you.
front of us is car number 49. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace.
This is a completely different car than yesterday on the same track.
It was very slidey today.
Very slidey.
Just take your fast
left of the 10th off the pace in sector 3.
Second in class now.
P22, whatever it is.
Andy Corsa, 4 seconds ahead.
Stick to the plan, don't be intimidated here. They're quicker than us entering turn 6, 15th place. Sector 3 is 2/10 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.30 off the pace.
It's in?
Yep.
Who? Oh.
Okay. Rob Taylor, XP10.
Don't let this guy distract you.
I'm shocking under braking today.
It is bad today.
I love it when my wipers come on mid-corner.
Just to clean the windshield.
I like it dirty.
You know. Oh, and the course is pitted.
New bat, lap B14. That's your best lap in this session.
Oh, Daniel Slater's in front of me. Nice one.
Gap 2 is stuck. Behind is now 1.4.
Oh, I'm missing the same shit game for the second time in a row. Fuck me, dude.
Lift before the bridge and brake early. Get into your gears quicker. That's what I've now started to do. Gives you more time to get into the corner. And then take the first curb slightly. Not too much because there is a track up.
Your lap time was 136.80. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. Second off in sector 1.
Don't do it like I just did.
stuck. Behind us now, 0.8.
Okay, Darren, do with a few fast laps now.
2 tenths off the pace in sector 3.
He just said new fastest lap for you. Okay, cool. Yeah.
I'm doing 37s.
36, summer.
Yeah, 37.1.
The last one wasn't good, though.
A lot of traffic here.
There's an incident in turn 9. We think it might be mean.
Go right. You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
And Warren's just spun.
Just kissed someone and he spun.
Okay.
Hairpin. Oh, I'm on the seat again.
You're back on the docks.
B13. That last lap was at 137.01.
Damn it.
Are you going well, Daniel?
P18 at the moment.
Yeah, you're on my relative.
Cool.
You back left for you.
That's your fastest lap.
When they try to move out of the way, it's abnormal somehow.
Don't do that for me.
Good lap. That's your quickest so far. one is 0.43 off the face. Okay, Darren, you're reeling. Rick, in. The gap is now 0.9.
You have about two laps of fuel left.
The slate is flying. Hold on.
Well done, Carl. Baby, pitting. Ahead is pitting. We're running on fumes, mate. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap. B11. The car ahead is a lap behind. Guy in front is face, car number 990.
I'm coming in this lap.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Okay.
You have about one lap of fuel left.
Got some new boots.
Yeah.
The gap behind is now 1.4. Box this lap, please, Darren.
Don't forget to pit for more fuel.
What's your speed limit in the pits? Pit lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour. 2 liters left. 100 meters. 50 meters. Left front, 92%. Left rear, 90%.
Go, go, go!
Your tyres are cold, watch out. Okay, Darren, the next car is Ruben, car number 34. Their rating is 1.1.
Car in front hasn't pitted yet. Well, I have no grip then.
The lead
needed for me now. Shirk is pitting.
How many laps you got to do, Daniel?
1.7. So this and the next one.
Okay. Yeah, car number 5 is now in the lead. Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace.
Car on your left.
The hairpin looks Ruben. Clear left. Well done, Darren. Nice move, mate. Car in front is Navy, car number 11, and their rating is 2.6.
Oh, good, Steve.
Top 20.
18th. Sector 3 is 0.35 off the pace.
The lead is pitting now.
The leader is pitting. After 53 minutes. Closes after 1 hour 4 minutes. The gap to Ruben behind is now 1.3 seconds. V14. Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace. Sector 2 is 2/10 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.38 off the pace. That's good consistency. Keep it up. Sector 1 is 0.32 off the pace. Gap to B33 behind is now 1.4 seconds, 5 laps behind. Fastest lap for Shirk, 135.32.
The car in B1, just hit the fastest lap.
Wow.
0.319, car 1 has taken the lead.
Why can't I lift my foot off the pedal when I'm braking?
I just got rammed from behind from Philip Weber.
Damaged.
I don't know. Possible.
Still running though.
Yeah. 13th place.
It's a 4X, so it will be good, it will get reviewed, so.
You get spun round?
No.
No.
23 behind is now 0.75 laps behind. Sectors 1 and 2 are 0.49 off the base. Sector 3 is 0.27 off the base. There's an incident in turn 9. It looks like it's Hartman. Darren, the next car is one lap behind.
Daniel Slater and Andy Corson.
Captain Rick behind us now, 2.9. Fastest lap for Raids, 135.
The car 6, just set the fastest lap, 35.237.
Right side's clear.
Clear on the right.
Thank you, class.
You've just done a 136.67. Sector 1 is
last,
0.8 off the base. Sector 2 is...
No, I said thank you, class. Not, I'm P1 in class. I wish. Class Hartman.
Okay, Darren, we're at the halfway point. We estimate 17 minutes of fuel remaining. getting closer. The gap's now 2.2 seconds. They're faster than us into turn one. You've just done a 137.12. Okay, Darren, lap times are pretty consistent.
And then behind me.
That lap time was 136.34.
Rick either nearly hit me into the. Rick either nearly hit me into the wall of champions chicane, or he was going in pits. I don't know. Just saw this flash behind me. Either he overshot it, or oh no. Still running, so. Must have overshot it, I must have been lucky.
The lead is leading now.
Sure. He's pitting.
P1 is pitting.
Isn't that a bit early?
Yeah. I think he can do what he wants. AMP 13.
The gap to Rick behind is now 2.1 seconds.
Nice.
I've not had P13 in a while.
Oh, yeah. 13 it is.
I'm going to change my number.
13 is my old number.
I feel I'm driving super cautiously. I'm not attacking things like I should. I don't think the track wants you to either though.
Should be a very rewarding track the more balls you have, you know?
Yeah. But I think today's conditions, if you attack it, it's not enough grip.
Okay, can you please tell that to Philip?
I
didn't get the memo.
Yeah. just talent, class, lack of.
That was 136.79. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. Rick is gaining on you. The gap is now 1.4 seconds. Okay, Darren, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
About 5 laps of fuel. That was your fastest lap of the session.
Sector 1's quick. The leader has just done a 135.30. The gap to Rick behind is now 1.3 seconds. Thank you.
fastest lap of the session.
The lap times are improving. This is exactly what we need.
Okay, Jim.
Excuse me?
I was talking to Jim. Telling me my lap times are improving. This is exactly what we need. I was saying thank you. Catch Daniel and Andy though.
That lap time was 136.15. Andy Cross has just gone in. I'm going in next lap. We're running on fumes, mate. In this lap, box this lap, P12. Sector 1 is 0.29 off the pace. In 290 meters. front left, 92%. Left rear, 92%.
Go, go, go!
Car approaching. Watch your mirrors. The guy ahead is David. Car number 77. And their rating is 1.7.
Hayes.
Hey, mate.
Oh my god, that drives so much better with new tyres.
Are you on a second foot?
Yeah. Casper, if you can hold Andy Corse up, that'd be tremendous. He's right behind you. Yeah. He's behind you.
Oh, he's behind me? Okay.
Yeah. Only, well, he's, yeah. Not quite behind you, but he's behind you.
The car behind you, pity.
He's pitted once. He's on his, he's done his stops.
The guy in front is one lap behind.
So I'm racing against is Andy Corsa.
Gap two, pause. Behind is increasing.
Clear right.
Clear right.
Clear on the right.
Thank you, class, again.
The gap to David in front is now 3.1.
How many laps do you come in, Daniel?
All right, excuse me?
How many more laps?
Seven.
Seven?
Maybe.
Okay, Darren, the next car is...
That means I've got to get past Jeff.
Times are pretty consistent. Okay, Darren. There's a car exiting the pits. Heads up.
Car on your left, sir. The car is left down. Clear.
That's your fastest lap today. The leader heading now is pitting.
The leader is running 35.753.
Seconds.
Twenty minutes to go.
David ahead is increasing. It's now 2.3.
Miles Rag. Higher rated than Philip.
Who? Who, Darren?
Harry Casper.
Who are we talking about?
Miles Rag is winning. He's in the lead. His high rating is higher than Phillips.
Okay.
Might have a new boy in town. Driving the Porsche, Casper. Pitted yet, though, he's going in now.
Shirk, car number one is now leading.
I'm settling for P3 in class here.
The car behind is pitting now. Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace.
50 seconds off the pace.
Leader Tits is pitting.
David ahead is now 2.8.
Oh, I'm in pain.
Shoulder?
I'm in pain.
Sector 1 is 0.44 off the pace.
Are you getting this pain now? More often, don't you?
Shoulder pain, neck pain.
Is that since you changed your seating position?
No, it's just me, it's my age problems.
You are 60 what? 63?
60
what? 50. 50! 50!
Mm-hmm.
Daniel Slater's drove a great race.
The gap in front is now 3.0.
But I was watching the car go in the pits in front of me then and nearly followed him. I was just in trance mode.
14th.
We shouldn't have that trance mode because my head goes weird places now. I'm gonna lose a buttload of time because Philip is getting ready to overtake me.
Bye, Bomb. Sorry, Jeff.
You know, just because you attend the meetings doesn't mean you have to put yourself on the meetings.
I love it.
Well, David just fell down to P21.
Just spun in front of me.
He spun?
Yeah.
Just saying where we landed. Now I have Paul David and Paul Carey in front of me.
Now I'm back in P13!
Yay! The actor Rick ahead is now 4.6 seconds.
Good drive that, Casper, from the pits, mate.
Yeah, that's okay.
Which place are you?
15.
What the fuck? Why do you still have to pit?
Yeah, I've pitted two times.
Oh, fuck you, dude. That's not okay. I didn't even get to see you in the past.
No.
I think he did during the pits.
Okay, Darren, relax. Focus. Got it well. 10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes.
I'm gonna report you for something.
Oh my god.
How many laps would you say there's left?
How much is that fuel? So, 6, 7?
Okay.
6 laps.
Yeah, for me one less because I'm not gonna take long until I get laps. P1 and P2 are going at it.
Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace. The gap in front is now 5.9.
And I'm on the same tyres as my first pit stop. I didn't change the second time.
No, me neither.
I'm really struggling. Can't keep...
But you changed tyres?
No, not tyres. Pain-wise.
Ah, okay.
I can't concentrate.
12.
Oh no, I've just gone P12.
Oh.
Oh no, my overlay says not though.
Daniel is closing the gap. It's now 6.1 seconds. He's quicker than you into turn one.
Times have dropped right off.
Quite easy to get rid of a time penalty here. I tried it a few times just to make sure.
Try it, Jim.
Telling you to push?
Yes, telling me to focus.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
P11.
Philip is having some major trouble with this car because he was 1 second behind me and now it's 6.3.
Maybe fuel?
Yeah, something, yeah. Whatever it is, it's losing time to me, so...
He's not in the lead, is he?
The answer, 10th position. Ahead is now 5.5.
Nice one, Casper.
I took the place.
Yep. I was watching Daniel and you because you've been slowly catching me.
Oh shit. That was what? Oh, no penalty. Okay, I thought I had track cut there, but no.
So I had to sort of step up my pace a little bit, but it's bloody tough.
Yeah.
The track temperature is increasing. It's now 22 Celsius.
The leader is running.
Casper is closing you down. Point the gap has come down to 5.3. He's faster than you, entering Wall of Champions. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Yeah, I hope last lap is, next lap is the last for me, otherwise I'm fucked.
What, fuel wise?
Yep. Just 2.0 right now and I'm half cracked.
I'm going over the line now. And it's not white flag.
Yeah, but I'm one lap back, maybe that helps.
Okay, Darren, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
So it'll be two laps from now, me, Casper.
Sorry, what do you say, Darren?
Two laps from
two
now.
Laps? Yeah. Yes.
This one and one more.
I should be getting a white flag now if I'm thinking right. White flag, yes.
Daniel Slater's been attacked by Baz. Maybe that'll help me.
White flag, white flag. You've got about two left of fuel.
Ooh, 220, I think. That would be nice.
Very little fuel left. One more lap to go. Okay, Darren, your lap time's pretty consistent.
Oh, I am so bad at it happens. I'm totally up to speed of everyone else on track, but on that hairpin I always lose half a second. But past the line with 1.5 liters.
It's coming up to it now.
We're running on fumes, mate.
You have about one lap of fuel left.
P11. Okay, it's over. Good drive.
Chicken flag, chicken flag.
I'll take that all day.